Cardio is so important for a healthy heart and strong lungs. Emma and Richie are going to show us some cardio movements that we can do right now with them or at any point throughout the day.
So today we're going to be looking at cardiovascular exercises, which is going to work our heart and our lungs. So again, just standing or in a seated position, we're going to check our posture. So stand feet hip distance apart and parallel. Always think about that lovely length through the crown of the head. So always have a support next to you just in case either a chair or a kitchen bench. So starting with your toe taps, we're going to take the one foot out to the front, tap your toe and then draw it back, changing sides. So you're tapping your toe and you're drawing it back. So if you want to add arms to this movement, you can just do a nice gentle movement with the arms, making sure the movement comes from the shoulder joint. So as you do this exercise, you're trying to get your heart rate elevated slightly. In a seated position again, just checking that you're sitting forwards on the front of the chair, up nice and tall through the crown of the head, sitting on them sit bones. So you're going to take the toe out, tap it on the floor and draw it back, change in sides, tap, draw it back. So again, if you want to increase this, we can start swinging the arms to a gentle little pace. Always looking ahead, lengthening through the crown of the head, and just breathing regular.
So our next cardiovascular exercise is going to be heel digs. So either standing or sitting. If you're in a standing position, standing up nice and tall. Good posture, lengthen up through the crown of your head. All we're going to do is take our heel out to the front and then back. So swap sides, heel comes out and relax. When we do it, we'll have nice soft knees. We're just trying to keep that posture nice and tall. If you want to make it a little bit harder, then we can add our arms in as well. When we're doing this exercise, we'll want to feel like we'll get a little bit warm, might get a little bit out of breath, and we just increase that heart rate. If you don't feel like that, then you might want to go a little bit faster. In a seated position, it's a very similar exercise. Sitting on the front part of the chair, sitting up nice and tall, lengthen up through the crown of the head. You're going to take that heel forward in one leg, bring it back and swap sides. So again, you do it in a nice rhythm, at a tempo that feels good for you. If you feel like it's a little bit easy, you could increase your tempo, or you could add your arms in and do a bicep curl as well. We should be aiming to do around 30 seconds of these exercises, or until you feel a little bit out of breath. And relax.
We're now going to look at a stretch for the calf. So sitting up nice and tall, lengthening through the crown of the head, make sure you've got equal weight on your sit bones. We're going to take the left leg out in front, resting it on the heel, just resting your hands on your legs, and you're going to pull your toes towards your nose. As you do this, you should feel this lovely stretch on the muscle on the bottom of your leg. So hold this stretch for about 10 seconds, breathing regular. And then once you've finished that leg, change and stretch the opposite side.
When we do cardiovascular exercise, it's really important that we do try to get out of breath. Your heart is a muscle and does need to be worked a little bit harder to strengthen.
And if you enjoy doing those exercises, you can find even more on the Gateshead Older People's Assembly website, or you can give them a call.